Thank you. It's over, Noah. How many girls were sacrificed for that thing? Those bastards won't hurt anyone ever.
Anna.
You cut the chain.
I told you I would get you out of here. Now...
A time?
I mean, a place.
I don't know if I should trust you.
I understand you want to find her, but those men in hazmat suits, we don't have anything to fight them.
Do you promise we'll be back from...
I promise.
Okay.
Anna, I'm aware that my actions were wrong. Once you find out the truth, I hope you can forgive me. Anna.